wife said something to me earlier, picking on me or something, and I gave her the finger, cracked her up. Why is it backfiring on me? You didn't go too overboard, did you? Oh, that was funny too, me trying to wall jump out of that first part criteria. You know, after you get Morph Ball and the first missiles, that was... Good, you can go as Tammy Faye Baker now. But that long where you escape at the end, me trying to get out of that, that was something else. Back in, quit hitting all these buttons. Want to suck the face? That's one of my favorite Freddy Krueger lines. No! I don't think I'm close enough. Oh, I got it. Suck the face. I really need to watch one of those tonight. Yeah. Button mashing, Krueger style. Cut my cord in two. There, that's better. Break time. Oh yeah, these cords would be gone. I couldn't even imagine trying to play if these blades were sharp. Boy, that'd be a disaster. Blood, guts, spit, and ass would be everywhere. I'm gonna go for this, I think it's a reserve tank. We'll see what happens. I saved it. Woohoo! Wee 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 wee. Gaming is fun with Freddy. I need to have. I tried to do that. Find the. Where he's holding the chalkboard, because I did that one time. That was my bet. Background for the computer. I had Freddy holding the chalkboard, and I wrote on the chalkboard, "Learning is fun with Freddy. And I tried to find that image of him holding the chalkboard, and I was going to put gaming is fun with Freddy, but I couldn't find it because I was going to put it on my stream. Watch this epic jump. Like a damn rock. Come on, quit shooting. I am not looking forward to Meridia, I know that. It's a specific image. There's different images of him, you know, stretching the chalkboard and holding it like this. But this was him on the side without his glove on the chalkboard, just holding the sign. That's what we call a glove jump. One that doesn't work. Yes, I would love to save. I had to change my button because normally my item select is on Y, but I kept accidentally hitting it and selecting missiles, and I was using all my missiles, so I had to change it back to default. Let's see if I can do the shine spark now. Okay. Notice how I'm shooting every time I jump. Alright. I may have it saved to a disk somewhere. I don't know. That was a long time ago when I had that. First time I played Super Metroid. I've seen your Super Metroid videos, I think. Number one or number two? Oops. Yeah. Oops. Watching claws. There we go. This ought to be fun. Shot right at the very top. Short hop mop bomb. I don't think so. Shit. Oh, damn it, I knew it was going to happen. Nowhere near the fire button.